Fryhover, and I'm thankful for all the awesome people in my life.